We're on the corner of Kaupili and Kahukai. Might be kind of warm in a little bit. We got a container. We don't know what's actually in there. Potentially something explosive. But for now, we're not going to worry about that too much. Anyway, lava's coming through. Moving quick. We hear stuff just getting crunched. That's a catchment tank on the far side. We have lava on the road just past their house.